We're doing Papu's pyramid. CTR race. Of course I boosted. There's a tease up there. And of course I can't get through the wall. Got to see. I could just jump up there and grab the tea. That'd be easy. I was kind of losing it for a moment. And I get nothing. You know, I made that shortcut. Yep. Just like that. Terrible items. Just make it to the top. Come on. You just glitched right off the ramp. Where were you in the last race? Yeah, right.
It's
went right through the R. Come on. So what are we dealing with this hitbox shenanigans already? Come on.
Hey.
See, the R is in such a bad area. I jumped. I hit the jump button. Hard. I hit the jump button. She doesn't make it. Aku can't get her up there. It's always one. It's either this shortcut or the other shortcut. That's the big deal. The C should be in the center, but no, they have to put it a little bit on the edge just to be jerks. Of course you can't get the box. Can't get a box at all. See, that just fell right through the ground. Head for a moment.
Pass it on.
It's not gonna do anything. Quit giving me. And I hit the T. You know I hit that T. What are we dealing with? Terrible hitboxes. With the letters here. I boosted and I jumped. What more can I do you want from me? Can't even go straight. hit the sea. Come on. Making the shortcuts, one thing. Move! Come on! It was CTRs, not trophies, Cortex. Did it. CTR. Not an easy track. They get all, you know, they get the three letters, but we got it. Brings our percentage to 38. Now let's go back to that pyramid and get that time relic. Thank you. Come on. I don't know why this is so hard. You just get stuck. Put the time frame just right on them. Right. Let's see how this is gonna be. Can't even hit any of them. I do a power slide and she slides right through the boxes perfectly. I hit that too. Final lap. How in the world did I miss those? I am going for that too, and I... Well, I was boosting. Reach anything. Really? A second off? No. It's like they put the boxes like right out of range where you can't reach them. I boosted and I made it. So like every time I just have to pray she makes that jump. That was a 2 boost. The speed boost. Boxes at least. Huh. And I got the sapphire. Yep. And we're gonna exit to the map. Three tracks down, one to go.
Great. You earn a bounty.
Yes. Yeah, you're beaten. Percent done. Saving the memory card. Have a good day, everybody.
Oh.
There we go. Why do I get the most unlucky? Wow, that was close. Sorry, Tiny. And I did it. CTR. Save this. Do the relic, and we'll finish this track. We'll take out Dingo Canyon. Oh, move. I had that too. I felt it. Stuck on walls and everything. Should have hit one of those.
not gonna hit anything, am I? Yeah, but it's terrible. Miss that. Come on, move. Quit getting stuck on the walls. Got it. Second attempt. Nope. Yep. Exit to the map. See Coco get her eighth relic. For the purple CTR later. Have a good day, everybody.